Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station. Please take care of stepping onto the platform. Customers are reminded that all androids must ride in the designated area.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
She did.
Yeah. I know. It's crazy, right?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Talk to
them. I heard that Android boy band's gonna win some music prize.
I mean,
you got a dollar?
Thank you.
Welcome to Jericho.